The line of Judah. The line of Judah. The line of Judah. The line of Judah.
Whoa!
The lion. The lion. The lion. The lion. The lion. The lion. The lion of Judah. Babylon beast and overthrow the queen and take down the harlot's kingdom. I said the lion of Judah come broke the seven seals and reveal the truth to the people. Covering the sun cycle, we are the sun people. The knowledge of the ancients that built Kemet and Sumer. I saw the lion of Judah come out of Kemet and Sumer. Him a true born warrior sent by the prime creator to go save all of Judah. And I worship the dragon. And then I move with the harlot and enslaved by her wisdom. Because her wisdom is seduction and fornication, which is confusing the nations in a Babylon. Whoa. So the lion of Judah has rose up among the people to break down Babylon, to break all their chains, to break all their wisdom, because of their wickedness and evil, since they want to enslave other people. But the lion of Judah, him of the soul of the warrior,
the seal breaker.